You know, almost every video game has a sewer level, and we're about to go into one now. Hello everybody, this is the Gaming Guys and Girls channel. I'm Danny. Welcome back to Kirby's Return to Dreamland. I almost said Nightmare in Dreamland. Oops. In the last part, we started World Level 6, Egg Engines, and now we're going to continue to the rest of the world and hope we can finish it in this episode. Yeah, it's dark place. No, I didn't want to kill fire. There we go. Fire's a good thing to have. So I can see my way to where I need to go. I think there's a gear in here. Candle for more firepower. Hammer. I might need hammer for something. Oh yeah, I need a hammer for my first gear. If I didn't have hammer, I have King DDD for that occasion. Was that a huge mistake I did, or? Oh no, 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 it was the right thing. I think this will lead me to another gear. But that doesn't mean I want to lose my hammer, though. You went. Nice. Did the right thing. Ooh. I mean, there's a boss coming up, I think. Because it's giving me those. I don't think I want it. I want to keep hammer. Hey. There we go. Oh, okay. I thought I was gonna eat the hammer for a second. I need cutter. There we go. There's my next gear. With food. I need a food. Looks like I'm doing good so far. For now. Oh yeah, I forgot I have cutter. There's a gear. I need that gear. Oh no. Oh well. Okay. I'm gonna head down. Cause that will lead me to the gear. Knew it. That wasn't that hard. All I need is one more now. And I should be good to go. Not that though. Oh! I was getting about an eel. Gotta watch out. Yeah, I was gonna run into the big one. Ooh! Darn. Down there? Oh, okay. Cool. Last gear. I mean my spear. Why am I saying gears? I'm getting confused with Planet Robobot. Oh, oh, oh. No, my star. Okay, whatever. And with that, we're done with the sewer level. Now, can I get a 1? No, I can always get a 2. Now let's go to stage 5. We're almost done with level 6. Just this stage and the boss to go. I think this is a secret where I can show off. Or back, all the way back in World 1, there is another secret room you can enter. And I'm gonna be able to show it off. I'm gonna want fire, cause I'm gonna have to speed around. I do want to take my time though, cause there is a gear coming up in a bit. Oh, okay. I thought I wasn't gonna make it. That was a fail. Completely. Well, I don't need it. I think my gear should be here. Wait, no, that's just a one-up. I think it's in the next room, where I have to do these puzzles. Yeah, this is like a puzzle room that you have to do. Another 2 events to the next room. I kind of freaked out for a bit. Oh well. Those stars are not worth it, to be honest. I already have 30 lives. This mic is worth it though. Oh, got my first one. Awesome. Rock. Wing. Well, I got my health back. So simple for this puzzle. I was trying to dash, but that didn't work. Second gear in place. Yeah, I think I'm coming up to the secret room. So you don't want to enter that door. You kind of want to fly your way to the top and enter here. And here's another secret. Darn. Oh, I don't need the food. Running that one up. And here's the another company's secret. How? And one up. I'll take water. And it leads you back to the puzzle room that you're gonna do. If you didn't enter the secret room. Got it. No, I don't want fighter. Let's take water instead. Stop. Wait, can I actually? Yeah, I can go. Wait, I need you. Might need you for a lot of things. Yeah, this crystal is actually a savior. If you didn't have this crystal, then you can't get the spear that you need. And we're gonna have to leave it. Cool. Fire. The last gear should be here. Ooh. Oh. Got it. And we beat the stage. Nice, nice, nice. And we got one. Awesome. With Fire Kirby. At the boss. Hold on for a bit. Alrighty then, we're back. I had to go say bye to my mom because she was going to work. Anyways, let's finish up level 6. And we're starting off in the elevator. Ooh, spooky. I'll go with fire. Hey, full health. If you're doing this in extra mode, it's a longer fight. Oh. Oh. Fire. off. Oh wow. Whoops. Wow. Can you hold on for a bit? Sorry about that, I had to run to do something. Darn! You're falling into my flames and you're done. Four. Alrighty then, we're honestly at the final world now. Level 7, Dangerous Dinner. There's only 3 stages to do. And the 4th one is the boss. So we're actually going to begin, because these stages are really, really long. And I want to get one of them out of the way. Ugh! Like that, for instance, this world is hard. And long. Ice cream. Oh. Yep, we're in a final boss's territory. There's a pizza. Whoa. Okay. That works. If you were playing an extra mode on that last boss I did for Egg Engines, you could have actually fought another, a giant version of him. But since I'm not playing extra mode, don't worry, he will be shown off in the true arena that I'm gonna do with my friends. For now, it's just... Ah! Was that even worth it? Smash. Ah, no. Oh. There's no gear here. Wow. Oh, so I can spin dash over the lava. But I can fall. Ooh. And there's my first skier. Cool. Let's continue on. I think I want fire for now. But not to run into you. Thank you. and I took a lot of damage. I'm gonna go in and need water. Because the only way to carry the key is with the water. Don't touch the llama. You're still gonna need water. Oops. And that's how you do it to get the second gear. I mean, that was the first time I was playing it. I messed it up so many times. But yeah, I got it after so many attempts later. Whoa!
Oh!
Wow. No, my fire. Oh. Yeah, let's wait until he leaves. Oh! Okay, I'm a little healed. You see, if I have water... Which I was being a freaking idiot because I seriously forgot about these guys. Ooh, ooh, ah. There we go. Don't, yeah. What does this do? Oh no, I messed that challenge up. Yeah, there's some buttons that you have to press, or you don't. But we can still redo it. So hit this, don't hit that. Hit this, and hit this. Should be coming my way. Alrighty. Now don't fall. Let's get my gear. And my life. And let's keep on going. I just want to see that goal already. Oh, my last gear or energy spears are in the secret area. And another bowling section that we have to do. Wow. I wasn't paying attention that I forgot to stop. That's what I was supposed to do. You can still lose the super ability, with the lava, so yeah. Don't screw that up. And we froze the volcano. And there's the exit as well. And starting off with them with the wall trying to kill me. Love your efforts, game. Really do. I don't think I need to eat those as much. Only when I'm required to. Whoa. Pull the switch. Pull another switch. And pull the last switch. Whoa. That's a big star. With a lot of blocks and... stay back. Wall. Bed and whip. Or sleep and whip. I'm taking whip. There we go. We finished 7-1. That's amazing. I always make it a 2. Why? Anyways. We will stop here, because I want to make episode the final boss battle its own episode. So we're gonna stop here so we can record stage 2 and 3, and then I'm gonna record the final boss on a different episode. So yeah. So thank you so much for joining. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Leave a like and comment, and if you want to see more content from us, see ya and have a nice day. Bye bye.